Hey guys, it's Ava from AAA. I'm so sorry I didn't post yesterday. I had a soccer tournament all weekend, so I couldn't make my video. Then I also had soccer practice Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And then last night I had a sleepover at one of my friend's houses, so I didn't really have time to post, and I'm so sorry about that. But I am ready now. So, I was going to do what I did as a kid, but Abby pretty much summed up all the things I did as a kid on Monday. So, today I'm going to do something different. I'm going to do a Target haul. Yay! Today I went to Target because I need to get back to school supplies. I start school on Monday. Yeah, not too excited, but yeah. So, this is my receipt. Yeah, I bought a lot of stuff. But I also have three siblings who also are going back to school and needed to buy stuff. So, that's why the receipt is so long. Yeah. So, I'm gonna basically just show you guys some things I bought, the price, and yeah. So, let's get started here. So, I got this pencil bag. There's kind of an Aztec design on it. This was $10, and it's super cute, great for back to school, so I'm excited about that. Next thing I got was these earrings. They're called sterling silver. They were $15, really cute. So, then I got this speaker in the dollar section at Target. It was $3. It works really well, and it was really cheap. So, if you ever go to Target, remember to look in the dollar section and get one of these, because they are amazing. Then I got this hand soap from Soft Soap. It's called Wild Basil and Lime. It smells amazing, and it was only $3. The next thing I got was this water bottle. It was $10 from Thermos. It has a turquoise top and a clear bottom. So that is definitely a great price, and it'll be great when I go back to school. I got this. This is for my room. It is a magnetic board that is also dry erase, and it has a cork strip along the outside so I can hang stuff, and you can mount it on your wall, which will be great for me so I can become more organized. I got these little cameras. They you can put pictures in them at the top. They were $20 for three of them, and they're kind of expensive, but definitely worth it because you can put pictures in them, and they're adorable. Really cute for your room. So, yeah. Then, I got this wallet. I think it was $10. You can put your phone in this pocket. It's great for iPhones especially. Then you can put all your cards here in your student ID, which fits perfectly, or driver's license, or whatever. The next thing I got was this sweater. Yeah, since the fall is coming up, it'll be great to wear. It's also great for back to school. It's super cute, and it was definitely worth buying it. The reason I'm not filming in my room today is because it's a complete disaster. There's clothes everywhere. And so what I got was these hangers for $3. Definitely help organize my room, put my clothes away in a good spot that isn't on my floor. The next thing I got was this little locker shelf. I'm not the most organized person, so this definitely helped. There's a mirror. Then there's this pocket here. You can put paper clips, other desk supplies. You can put scissors in these pockets. And then I can put my phone in here, which will be handy. Then I got these little fun paper clips. They're like little swirls, if you can see them. They'll be great to keep my papers together. And yeah. The last thing I got was this calendar. It's a big calendar. It was $10. perfect for back to school. And if you can't see, it says back to school. So, I start school on Monday, and I'm going to Cherry Creek High School and, in Colorado. So, please subscribe and give me a big thumbs up if you liked it. Comment below what school you go to and when you're starting. If you're still on summer break, enjoy the rest while you can. And if you're in school, good luck. Love you guys. Bye.